And take your fingers over the top, like this, and you loop it around. I'm trying to do this one-handed, but that's basically what you do, because you're going to kind of make a knot or a bun or whatever. It's a twisted piece of hair here, so hopefully you caught that.